My name is Megan and I'm doing an apprenticeship at Kindiversity Daycare and this is my story.
After your supported internship, you started to look to do an apprenticeship. And what did you want to do that in?
I wanted to work with children, so in childcare.
Why do you like working with children?
Because it's lots of fun and there's lots of new things to learn, and working with ages from babies to age four and after school clubs, you just got a range of different people, so you'll get used to all them, their funny characters. And
what impact has having an apprenticeship had on your life?
It made me more confident, it's made me get a little bit of money, it's made me learn how to drive, it's made me be more happier, it's made me look at be with more new people, so I get to meet new people, work with new people.
And what would you like to do in the future once you've completed your apprenticeship?
Having a job there, for hopefully full time, and then have my own business as being a child minder.
That's really great.
And finally, I'd just like to say thank you to especially Faye and everyone else who helped me achieve this apprenticeship.